We're back.
I'll work hard to become a fully fledged CPU.
What is this good?
I'll rest for a
bit. Okay. Oh, all right.
I'm Shika. You can rely on me.
Where did you put? Okay. So, this. So that means we're going to zero dimension. Okay, what happened last time? Yeah. Yeah. Put in infinite chamber. Okay. Then this fan is noisy. Wait. Okay. Oh yeah, Uzume was the bad guy. So we have to fight Uzume? Wait, is that a good thing? Wait. Can I warp in? Oh, yes. What points in the world map to warp? Okay, nice. Dimensional travel. We should know which dimension. Okay. So there's a warp. Ah! So if you press... Yeah, okay, this is the base. Okay. wait. Oh, not the flashback. Wow, this is a long time ago. Be her. Yeah, This is the real Uzume. Hold on. I think that was English.
Hey, Gearsy!
Yeah.
Uzume? It's been a while. Man, I never thought we'd get to see each other again so fast.
What the fuck?
Freeze, bitch!
Oh, shit.
Don't give us that crap about missing Netgear. We're not here to play.
Hey now, am I missing something? Hey, she's your pal, right, Gearsy? Could you tell her to point her piece somewhere else?
Oh, no.
Gearsy?
Is this what I think it is gonna happen?
We won't be fooled. You may have caught our sisters off guard with that routine, but that's not gonna work on us. We're too smart for that.
No.
Please, Uzume. Please return Neptune and the others.
Yeah,
that's a lie. We saw you use that dark CPU or whatever to take our sisters away. If you're just gonna play like that, I won't hesitate to shoot you.
Yeah, that's right. Give back our sisters. Give them back.
Did you say dark CPU just now?
Yeah.
What? Stop playing stupid. If you move, I'll shoot.
Shoot me. I don't care. But first, you gotta tell me everything you know about the dark CPU.
Boom, shoot. It's over.
Wait, Uni! You too, Uzume!
Uni, lower your weapon.
Yes.
But, she... Please, I think it'll be okay.
Yes, it's okay. He's not dead.
Alright. I was happy to see you again, Gearsy, but then all this happened. This is so messed up.
I'm sorry, Uzume.
You must have your reasons. Can you at least tell me what's going on?
That's it?
This journey is
I just got... Oh,
do our best!
Come on.
I'm still a novice, but I'll try my hardest. I'll rest for a bit.
What's this? What is this? Oh, yes. But I need more credits. Okay, never mind. What is that? Okay. That means I get to use Uzume again. Yes! Let me just check. Scout. Oh, hey, yeah. Cannot report. SDI. Okay. So I have to go back to the bed. Okay. Kill. No, there's nothing here. Wait. Okay, no, no. So there is a fake Uzume, right?
I can't believe that purple witch is still kicking. And what in the world would Big Nepsy be doing with her anyway?
Our fault.
It really wasn't you, right? I keep telling you that you've got it wrong, right? I don't even know how to get over there.
Yeah.
If I could get over there, I would have hopped on over to Nepsy's place to hang out.
This is just a hunch, but maybe the person who kidnapped Nep and the others is an imposter. But the girl we saw knew Netgear by name. She even knew Uzume's nickname for her, and seemed very familiar with her.
Oops, I can't see.
This is getting more and more mysterious. My head is getting all muddled.
I have a question for you all next. The person you met was with the dark CPU, right?
Yeah, it was what kidnapped our sisters. There's no mistake.
I see. It seems like the dark CPU appearing again wasn't just some rumor.
Okay.
A rumor?
Last night, one of the baby bugs supposedly saw the dark
the
CPU,
baby
or so he said. At first, I thought he might have been half asleep and was hallucinating, but Goob Uzumes and the other monsters said they saw it too. Then, while doing some reconnaissance, Umio said he saw Gearzy and the others, and so here we are.
So, that's what happened. Then, who was that other Uzume that Yuni and I saw? Well, it's clear now. Like I have said, it has to be an imposter sent to catch our sisters off guard. It's probably best both Gear and Uzume stay alert and be careful.
I think Uzume, or maybe...
One mistake, you could have done each other
no,
in.
That's true.
Can't completely rule out that was the fake's plan.
Could be a sec, another Uzume, a different...
Uzume, by the way, I haven't seen Umio yet. What's going on?
Just now.
Umio's gone to talk to the monsters that saw the dark CPU. We plan to meet up here, so any minute now, he...
Sorry to keep you waiting, Uzume. It's been a while, Gearzy. Nepsi didn't accompany you, it seems.
Something up here? A fish with a human face?
One punch man.
One punch. Is he a whitefish? Roasting whole is good. But Munier seems like it could go well with it, too.
Creepy.
Umio, I've got some bad news.
Yeah.
If that is truly the case, it's not too surprising.
Do you know something?
Oh yeah, I forgot them.
I've not confirmed the hole that connects dimensions, but in this world, there were multiple reports last night of the dark CPU. From piecing together the various times it was spotted by witnesses, it seems the dark CPU
fake
flew northeast from here.
It could be... maybe a second or something?
Northeast, is it?
Uzume! Is there something in the northeast?
There's literally nothing over there. The earth and the land's all gone. There's only void. But why there?
Uzume, this incident may have some connection to that phenomenon. We should accompany them.
Of course. That was my intention from the start. If Nepsi got kidnapped in this world, it's the perfect time to return my debt. There you have it, Gearzy. We'll be cruising along with you.
So heavy, Uzume.
Thank you. There's a lot of things I still don't know about this world. So I'm relieved you'll be joining us, Uzume.
Yes, Uzume Jaya. There we go. Let not into. Hold on. So I cannot go from here.
Hey, leave the healing to me, okay?
Level 34. Level 34. Hold on. Maybe they're all low level, Let's increase the level. Maybe everyone's level is so low. Okay. Several, right? Maybe I should switch. I don't know. Support request. Okay. Oh yeah, I want to see. First things first, I need more credits, so let's go back. Oh yes. Call back. Hold on. Oh yeah, we can have okay. Yes. Okay. Hold on. High output megaphone. Hunters.
How is it?
Okay, nice. Where are we going? There's another base. Oh, okay, so Uzume's base. Uzume's hideout, okay. So we are going there.
Hold on. If it's a fight, then go ahead and rely on me.
Where can I? Total destruction moves? Okay. Skills. Oh wait. Maybe I can just...
I'll rest for a bit.
Just put everywhere. Yeah, just put it here. Right there. This will take a while. All these dungeons. See, level 1 dungeon. Yeah, I need to get the secrets around here. Run pit. Wait, how many are there? Okay, this will take a while. Give me a man, okay. Last one, Okay. Now let's see.
I'm still small, but I'll do my best.
We're going here.
Going here?
Oh. Who's it to do? Oh, hold on, eh? And I hereby ban you from being formal. Wow. Oh, there's more here. What was this? Okay. There's another one here. Okay, I can test this. Oh, this sound. No. Yeah, still the same. Uzume and Bisha. Quartz. Drivers. Okay. Can I get no more of this here? Let's try. Alright, I didn't give Uzume any. Okay, one more. Okay. Oh yeah, I got compa, she can heal. Okay. I could do that all the time. Okay. Uzume doesn't like that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I understand. Watch out, pharmacy. End up cool like Uzume. That's the trigger. Yeah, you are so evil. That's an excuse. Oh, wrong nothing. That's lame. Did you say lame? Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Yep, all according to plan. All according to plan. Thank you. So let's go. Another new dungeon and another spot. Is this a couple? Okay. Shit. Daytona. I forgot there was a day. What? Daytona. Daytona. Okay. Oh yeah, English.
We have arrived. This is the end of the world.
It's the end of the world.
It's really shaking!
and on the phenomenon is known.
Right. We haven't informed him yet.
Gearsy, take a look at this screen.
It's numbers. Dimensional coordinates?
You can just read that.
That's right. A little while after you guys left, a ton of quakes started popping up all around Zero Dimension. While I was using the visual radio you modified to check out what was going on, we realized the numbers were changing, just a little bit.
Wait a second! Did those numbers really change?
What do you mean?
I said this before, but that number stands for Zero Dimension's coordinates within multidimensional space. A dimension's coordinates are usually an absolute number, and they should never ever change.
The dimension is moving.
But if those numbers have been changing, then that means the dimension itself has been moving its position.
For real?
But how the hell can it move? And where is it headed? Wait one sec. That number looks familiar. I think it was... Oh
it's
no.
Familiar.
It can't be.
Hyperdimension? You can just read 306, 130, blah 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 blah. I'm not gonna read.
Zero Dimension's previous coordinates were.
Well, you can just read it.
And Zero Dimension's current coordinates are. It's slow, but it's getting closer to our world.
Wait, hold on.
These are hyperdimensions coordinates.
93. Oh, it's only the last number.
And Zero Dimension's current coordinates are.
Okay.
What happens when it reaches?
So it's halfway reaching.
I don't know. It's just not possible for a dimension's coordinates to change. That just doesn't happen.
Well, it's happening. Man, what the hell is going on with Zero Dimension?
Hey, what happened with your memory loss?
Oh, that. Yeah, I gotta give thanks to the fact I can gain shares from monsters now. I've been remembering things little by little. Only, it's been things like going door to door with a wagon to sell a new game console I made. Or just when I thought sales were picking up, not being able to produce enough, and having to apologize. Useless memories like that.
Useless memories.
But even with those seemingly unimportant memories, it's great regaining them.
Yeah, you're right. But I'd really like to remember the name of my own nation already.
Dreamcast is under... Isn't it the sick?
Planetune.
Oh, what is this? Who is this?
Huh?
The other Uzume? Neptune's here too.
Neptune!
Nice to meet you, me. This is our first encounter, face to face.
It was me as well.
I don't know who you are, but that's the name of Gearsy's nation. Don't mess with me.
Hold on.
Gearsy's nation can be traced back to your own nation, Maine. It's very simple.
What do you mean?
That's something I will have to remember, along with what Planetune did to you.
What the hell do you know?
I know everything you don't. Yes, for example. I even know what happens when two dimensions end up with the same coordinates. It's a freebie. When that happens, those two dimensions will fuse together, forming one single dimension.
Wait.
See, isn't a simple solution. Although, tragically, of course, hyperdimension will only transform to be like zero dimension.
Oh, shit. So everything there will become here.
So, you're the one who's behind Nepsi's kidnapping and the Dark CPU. What the hell are you planning?
Sorry, but I can't answer that yet. Besides, I came for something entirely different. Gearsy, could you hand over the game console you stole from Matthew Max?
What do I need the console?
What's your objective?
It's not very courteous of you to answer my question with a question. All you need to do is hand that console over to me.
You're the one who's been controlling Afimojas and Gold Third, aren't you?
Wow, how very smart. Yes, you're right. I suppose that's to be expected from one of the planetary intelligence agents.
I don't know what you're planning, but I'm not giving you the console!
Oh well. It'll take some effort, but I can just recover it later. Let's return, Neptune.
Why is Neptune the killer?
Immediately.
Oh, that's right. But I'll return them only when the time has come. They're turning out quite nicely. I'm looking very forward to it.
Wait! Neptune, let's hurry after them. We can't let our only lead escape.
Yeah, let's chase them. Ah, oh, here we go, another bunch of them. Okay. What? Okay, let's just stop here for a while.
Continue
at the goal.